You can never outright this town. That's the rule. Don't even try. Don't even try. There are more songwriters in this building. Oh my God. I think right now in country music, one of the most interesting things that I find as I go around working on my new single, Trailer Hitch, is that people know the song sometimes more than they even know the singer. They're like, man, I love that new song called Trailer Hitch, or I love that new, and they're like, who sings that? Which tells me that this town is very healthy when it comes to the songwriting. The most rewarding part to me is hearing people sing it back to me. When I go out on stage and people start singing at the top of their lungs, and suddenly it's not about me, it's about them. I love it. I love it. There's nothing better than playing these songs live because they're living, breathing things. They come to life. Vince Gill, besides being the coolest guy I know, and obviously God loves him because he married Amy Grant, he gave me my first tour before anybody else ever gave me. Like, we had just gotten a record deal, but nobody even knew who we were. And Vince was like, oh my gosh, I love your band. I love Sugarland. Please come out, open for me. And we did. And I don't even think we had anybody with us. It was just the three of us or something, and our instruments in a car in a minivan. And he was the kindest man. So I look up to him as a writer, as an artist, really as somebody to be like. You know, I want to be that guy one day. I want to reach down and bend my knees down and put my hand down and pull somebody up. I love BMI. I've been a BMI writer since I was like 22. And I won't tell you how old I am, but I'm not 22 anymore. I'm like 24. I love it.